a good sounding guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Reed Smith, PRS, if you will. The DGT, the David Grissom model. This is an emerald green, serial number 111837. 7.97 pounds, nice and light. These all sound great. The consistency level has been magnificent. They all have a very tight low end. Wait a minute. When you really lay into that low end frequency, even with the humbucker, it just stays nice and tight, doesn't fart out. Kind of a pronounced sweet lower mids on this guitar. Pretty fast attack. All these sustained very nice. There's a nice natural compression to all these guitars. That's just right into the amp, ladies and gentlemen. I bent that string a little hard, a little fast, a little beastly. Let's go to both pickups together. The coil tap on here, unleashed by this coil tappy push-pull pot here on the tone control, is extraordinary. It really makes this guitar the beast that it is, because they're just, the sound between the single coil and the humbucker is just magnificent. Let's start out with both pickups together in single coil mode. Pickup at this juncture in time and see what kind of majestic filth we might be able to conjure up here for your listening and dining pleasure. Here's the bridge pickup, all by its lonesome.
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. Doggone it! Paul Reed Smith, David Grissom model, Emerald Green here at Wildwood Guitars. We'll see you guys later. Thank you.